Everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4 Far Harbor DLC. We are retrieving Dima's memories. Of which there is probably a lot of them, actually. I must just store all of these. Just take them all. Just take all of them. Take everything. Door code block. So we can only use our workshop in here, which is a little strange, but... Okay. Got all these buggy boos? Uh-oh. I gotta help the buggy boos. Don't go into the red stuff, buggy boos! Oh, I thought it was gonna kill them. Which would have been bad. Okay. So we've got some green thing over here. Don't know if that actually means anything. That go across? Oh, I can go down. Ah! Too far! I went too far down. No. I just fucked up. Don't worry about it. Okay. So first off, I store the buggy boo. That's not a buggy boo, that's a block. The buggy boos are much cuter than that. Okay, so... And then I got... Take that. Take that, let me guess, and then I take one of these dudes, and I position him that way. Then you get- I did good! Woo! Come on, buggy boos! Let's go! Uh-oh. This got worse. This got marginally worse. Bonk. Bonk. Okay, where's the thing? Where is it? Is there. So... I need to put a... block? Block, and then I've got one of these guys, right? Unless they took it away from me. They probably did. Oh, there's one! Found it. Okay, buggy boos. Let's get you across here, buggy boo. Okay. They're my friends. I like the buggy boos. Okay. Gotta get the buggy boos across. For the buggy boos! There we go. Come on, my friends! Retrieve his memories for me, please. Please. Oh, man. Huh. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I should probably put the thing, shouldn't I? Bonk. Bonk. One there, and one there. Indexes gets enemies. Breach detected. Enemy bad
initiating
stuff.
Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna put this here. And... this guy over here. And the last one!
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Was on the floor. Save the buggy boos! Save the buggy boos! Okay, they killed the thing. As long as they stay off the buggy boos, I'm
First,
fine.
Data block recovered.
Woo!
Good. Just keep
Second,
doing what you're doing.
Third.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
See one more buggy boo. Yes! I did it! Woo!
Verifying. Looks good.
Woo! What is it?
You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Yay! Two memories!
File identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Okay, let's listen. Let's be good.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor
Uh-oh.
Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended.
Aww.
Location, the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room.
Well, I'll know where the key is then.
5130.
You probably don't want to give me that information, dude. That was your first mistake. I know where a nuclear launch key is. Okay. I did to put the block down. Game block was here. Black play. Yes, there you go. Okay. So we've got a beam. And I'm gonna... Boom. That's good enough, right? Woo! Now the buggy boos can get through. Cause they're my friendos. The buggy boos. Okay. So now you need to... Oh dear. Well, there's the thing.
What?
I'm assuming I need to get up there. Can I go up here?
Whee! Whee!
Is there... anything up here I can take? It'd be nice. I can fall into a pit!
Whee!
Oh.
Whee!
I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Something tells me this is not where I'm supposed to be. Something tells me this is definitely not where I'm supposed to be. I may have done goofed. Okay. So, oh god! I jump way too much in this DLC. Whee! Thunk. Okay, so do I have... I don't have any of the decoder relays. But there's one. So maybe if I just... Balls. I almost got it. This is probably an unorthodox method for this, but not balls. Okay. I'ma get there. I'ma do it, you guys. Do you believe in me? Because I don't. Okay, you know what? Itchy nose? Okay. Maybe I can do it from up here? I put a block. Whee! There we go, good enough. Good enough! Taking your blocks. Taking all of your blocks! Because I need them! I need them! Okay. So I need to do something. There is a block. It is here. So I put this here. Cool. Oh, there's another one. Another one. I'll put you right there for now. Okay, he's going to there. But I need him to go somewhere else. I'm just not sure where that somewhere else is. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now I need to move this over. And I do that by place. No, not that way! You dumb. That way. And then it goes bada boom. And now the buggy boost can almost go by. Place the buggy boost the buggy boost can get by now. I am really bad at English. Okay. So that's doing something up there. So now I need to go flying up here. Cause now I've got to figure out how to get that into contact with the other thing. Whee! Okay. So right here. right? There, right? Yes, okay. And then... Wait, I don't have one. Criminy! Can I pull this other one down now? Whee! Did that turn it off? It did. Balls. Oh, there it is! Forgot that I had the second one here. I thought I'd stored it or something. Okay, let's go. Bum 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 ba da ba 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 da ba 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 ba. Okay. Just gotta put it... Game. Game, please. Game. There we go. Oh, I put it in the wrong direction, didn't I? There we go. And now! I go down here. Choo. And now I just need to make a place for the buggy booze. Buggy booze. Gun. Oh. I need one more for the buggy booze! I can start placing these guys, I guess. Place one of those, because they can get across, it's just... Yeah. Okay, gotta help the buggy booze. Gotta help the buggy booze! They're gathering memories without me! Buggy booze!
Data breach detected.
Buggy booze, no!
Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
Buggy boo, no! Get off of my buggy booze!
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against
no!
unauthorized indexer.
Gotta help! Gotta help the buggy booze! Okay, gonna help the buggy booze. Woo! There goes one buggy boo! Then we got some more buggy booze! Two, three, four, five buggy booze!
Attrition
no, get away from the buggy booze! Get away! Yeah! You get them! Get away from my buggy booze. Okay. Got 20% of the memory! And I wonder how many... I think there's five of them I have to do. Five memories, I think. And this is the third one, so we'll have two more after this. That's two, apparently.
Indexer detected.
Okay. Itchy nose! Itchy nose.
Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Now at 80%! Better be at 80%. One of my buggy boos got hit too much so they didn't have a memory.
Intrusive program detected.
Now we just gotta wait for the buggy boos to do their thing. Whee! Whee! Jump! It is kind of annoying that you can't fight yourself. I mean, I get why. Doesn't make it any less annoying. Whee, bonk.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Doom, 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 doom. Go get him, Buggy Boos! You're supposed to keep moving, Buggy Boo. Whee! Whee! Whee!
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
No! Get away from my Buggy Boo! Get away from my buggy boo! Go, man! Go, my little man! Go, my little man, you got this! I believe! I believe in the me that believes in you, because I believe in your face! Come on. Come on, Mr. Man. You got this! You got this!
Status update. Intrusive indexer erased from system.
No! Not my buggy boo! It killed my buggy boo!
The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Okay.
Memory file identification. 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts.
Uh-oh.
I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog. And it's
great. Wow!
But now that
D.Va's a dick!
Am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code.
Coordinates to the kill switch. Let's blow everything up! Kill everyone! Okay, here we go, number four. Okay, where's my buggy booze? Where is my buggy booze? Uh-oh. No, I don't want to exit the simulation. Buggy booze! Found him. Okay, we don't have... We have bull crud, that's what we have. Okay. I'm gonna take this! Woo! Because I need to... Oh, I probably need to put another block down first, don't I? Just stay there. I take that, put that there. Now I'm gonna take the rest of these, because I'm probably gonna need them to make bridges for the buggy boos. I don't know why I've named them buggy boos, but they are now buggy boos. Okay. Oh wait, I probably need to put a second one, don't I? Yeah. No. You want to place that. There we go. Now! I can place that. I need to place it higher. Okay. One more. Click onto the thing, please. That'd be nice. There you go. Okay. And now it should let me through. Because, I kind of understand. Okay, now I want you here. Except, I want you facing this way. No, I don't want you inside of it. No, I don't! Fuck. Okay. Oh, it's coming from there! Okay. Now it should go that way, right? Yes. Okay. Store all of the blocks, just in case I need them later. Okay. And then I don't touch that yet. Okay. So if that's here, it needs to be here. Okay. Now I can take this guy and have a fun time. I think. But I fell. And again, that happens a lot to me, so. And the buggy boos can go to freedom! Itchy nose. What? Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Okay. Let's make a path for the buggy boos, first and foremost. Because we need the buggy boos. Okay. And I'm going to put this down. Okay, thanks. I put one of them here. Another one here. And another one here. And here. And the last one, here. Actually, I'll move this one up. Okay. So now I need to figure out how to open that thing down there, but I also don't know how I would do that. I think I'm going to need to store both of these. Because now I have to go underneath the whole area? Maybe? I mean, I can. That's one way to do it, I guess. Okay, so now that's going down that way. Mayhaps I just need a shit ton of blocks? Just more than I have at the moment? What's over here? Is So anything useful on this end of things? Nope! I see nothing. Puzzles! They are infuriating sometimes. Oh hey, what's up here? Oh hey, what's up here? Oh hey, what's up here? Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. So... maybe... no, that wouldn't work because I would need three, but I've only got two of them! Darn it, Nappa! Okay. Maybe if I take all of these guys... and then I'll have enough to make it go over something? I don't know. Shut up, phone. Oh, hey. For some reason, I thought it was a lot further away than that. For some reason, I thought it was over in the beam. Never mind, I think this is the way I'm supposed to do this. Okay. I'm taking this, and I'm taking this. And now I should be able to... that guy goes... here. And then this guy... goes... that way. Woo! I did a thing! Okay, let's go see if we've saved the buggy booze. Because I don't know if that was all I needed to do. It was! Okay, it was. Good. Go, my boogie boo brethren! I come to make you a bridge. Make you the bridgiest bridge that ever bridged. Have fun. Okay. I'm gonna take you over here. Because I've got a bad feeling about this place. It's not safe for the buggy boos. It's not safe for them! We must protect them! Protect the buggies! Okay, one more after this, you guys. This is just gonna be the episode full of puzzles. Security, we don't have one of those in a while, so.
Intrusion detected in long-term storage.
Uh-oh. Now get off the buggy booze! Come on, buggy booze!
Missing data returned to long-term storage.
No! Buggy booze! You bastards! They killed my buggy boo! They killed them all!
Intrusive program detected.
Okay, I gotta move these guys up. Because the buggy boos, they need the helps. Okay, we got one buggy boo out. One buggy boo is free!
Intrusive indexer detected.
Okay. And I'll move this guy over to here. Okay, we got one buggy boo. One buggy boo's gone. The other buggy boos are on their way. Cause four buggy boos died! No!
First data block recovered. Woo! Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, Dima! You are best. Except you're a jerk, cause I'm pretty sure you killed someone. And you have access to a nuclear bomb. And can turn out the fog condensers on Far Harbor. So he can doomsday device everybody if he wants to. Okay. Here they come. Come on! I'm gonna call this one...
program detected.
Thane. This is Thane the Buggy Boo. Go on. Go on, Thane. Come on, Thane! You got this! Thane. Thane, come on. Come on, bro. We need you to move.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
No! Now stay away for the Buggy Boo. Thane! It's up to you, Thane. It's all up to you, bro. Come on, Thane. Come on, Thane. Let's go, Thane!
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
No! You stop that, okay? Come on, Thane. Come on, Thane.
Data block retrieved. Progress.
Yay! Progress is good. And we are following the story of Thane as Thane goes to take some more of the memory. Thane's not dead. Nobody can kill Thane! Except for what's his face? Because he killed Thane in Mass Effect. Thane!
Memory
successful!
At 60%.
Woo! Go, Thane, go! Go, you go. I haven't given you, you a name yet.
Retrieve.
Oops.
One more to go.
Wait, we gotta follow Thane.
That's 100% verified.
But Thane!
Good job.
But Thane!
You can use the data stream to access the next memory.
Yay!
As usual.
As usual.
Memory file identification. 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
Nick!
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Well...
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Goodbye, brother.
Well then.
End playback.
So, we're gonna have to go talk to Nick. By the way, you tried to kill Dima. The buggy boost. Okay. So this is the last one. Fuck. Okay then. I think I'm gonna do this one in the next video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Fallout 4 Far Harbor DLC. I'll see you all in the next video.